Jiggle, jiggle, no. Jiggle, jiggle, no.
Jiggle, jiggle.
Chocolate covered hat. Damn it. Girl.
Hey guys! Natalie here!
And you've got AK, how y'all doing?
Yes! What we got going on today?
Well, and today is Nat's B-Day, so...
Yes! My birthday!
Yes, she got them hair done, she got them nails done, look at them nails, look at them nails. Cause we got a party going down, y'all. It's turn up time. It's turn up. We gonna turn up tomorrow night. But today, Nat is living gloriously. She's looking delicious and as always.
Yes, thank you.
And as a birthday gift, we gonna react to one of her favorite artists. Okay, today we are reacting to Miss Cardi.
Yeah, I feel like my head is about to explode.
DJ Khaled dropped an album this week, and so Cardi's on one of his songs called Big Paper. So we're gonna react to Big Paper right.
That's why he told me not to be on her stories.
Don't go on Cardi's story. We need to be surprised when we hit a banger. So let's get into it, y'all. Let's get
all right. Into it.
Make sure y'all tell her happy birthday. We the best.
Another one.
I like the
beat. I get big paper, so I deal with big haters. Big paper, so I deal with big haters. Big paper, so I deal with big haters.
This sounds like something you would twerk to.
Hell yeah, but it's gonna be like a slow twerk. I like it at the beginning, then go in.
3 year break, I still get the shit hype.
3 year break.
Shot back to the top, don't make a bitch snipe ya. Big body, they can't fuck with me hard.
Okay.
Body, anybody saying they don't know my body. I sun bitches move culture out the car seat. Got these hoes nervous, I can spit it to their heartbeat. Planet plaques hang on every wall in my palace. Clips don't push to anybody speaking malice.
Okay.
Fashion icon, couple million for my status.
Hey, I'm gonna do that right now.
That's big paper talk, right? Yeah, that's big paper talk.
We trying to get there. Yes,
that make me more famous. Big paper, so I deal with big haters. Big paper, so I deal with big haters. I get big paper, so I deal with big haters. I got it out the mud, they ain't do me no favor. Most imitated, innovated, instigated. Playlist favorite, yo shit never played it. Had to make a way and yo shit never made it. I was broke in the Bronx, but that bitch never hated. Had to get my weight up, so I patiently waited. House with the palm trees for all the times I was shaded. Niggas at the woodworks, no, we never dated. Stop lying on the pussy where you know you never ate it.
Bam!
She ride the beat real good. I'm surprised they're gonna stop at once.
Oh, I don't know.
Yeah.
I don't know. I just kept on going. I don't know.
I liked it.
Yeah.
I like it.
I don't know.
I really liked it. I think the song was dope.
Yeah.
I think she write it good. I think we should have probably stopped and investigated some of the bars, but Cardi was killing it.
Yeah, I was so into it. I didn't get to stop it.
I love it. I like the way she ride the beat. She sounded like she was really riding the beat.
It reminds me like a Little Kim flow, like old school shit.
Okay, I can see that.
Yeah.
Like real New York.
Yeah.
You know what? Maybe DJ Khaled heard it and he's like, this belongs to a New Yorker. Like, who's the popping New Yorker right now that really can kill the
shit? Old school shit.
It sounded real nice. I love the way it was lyrical. Anyway, y'all, you better hit my girl up and say happy birthday, because if you don't, I'm going to pay your ass a visit, okay? And it won't be pretty, it won't be pretty, it won't be pretty. But listen, when I unwrap this, you don't want to see what's under hair, baby. When I go,
what are you doing?
What was that?
Some
magic. Yeah, it's true, you always do it.
I always do it.
I'm like, what is that? I just thought it was a New York thing. I blame everything on New York, bro. I'm always like, if you even did this, I'm like, oh, that must be a New York thing.
Oh, no, that's just me.
I know, but I'm like, oh, my God, that must be how they do it in New York when they're talking loud. Oh, my God. Girl, I wish you happy
birthday.
Thank
you so much.
21.
Thank you. Yes, I hit 21.
And it's never looked this good, y'all.
3 times. I hit 21 3 times.
3 times, just 3. This is the 3rd.
This is the 3rd time.
Amen.
Or maybe the 4th or the 5th. Maybe the 6th.
Or maybe the 1st. Who knows? Anyway, go check out Big Paper, y'all. Go check out DJ Khaled's album.
Yes,
that is. Apparently, he's got a lot of collabs, y'all. He finally got Nas and Jay-Z together. I saw that. They actually have the video to it.
Oh, really? Mm-hmm. Oh,
I could be wrong. Maybe it's a clickbait. Who knows? But I think it's the video. Shout out to Khaled.
Yes, Cardi, I love you.
Shout out to Cardi.
I love you ever since I saw you on Instagram. Mm. Yes. Mm. Then you started getting popping on Love & Hip Hop.
Queen.
Yes. Then that Bodak Yellow.
Bodak. Anyway, y'all, comment, like, subscribe. Go check out our new joint custody page, y'all.
Yes, joint custody.
Custody with a K. Oh.
Yes, with a K.
Get into it.
All right, so I'm at StormySky89. Follow us and
AKA the Messiah. Boop. Spelled exactly how it sounds. Okay. Boop. No D A, no T H A, none of that hood shit. TVG is legit. New York. This must be how they do it in New York. Let's keep it real. You got me. This is that rap man from last week. It's coming out of you, girl. I can feel it. Get me the spirit.
Oh my God, girl. Oh my God. Alright, so.
I saw money, I said, she look rich. Reaction video, like, how did we get here? Listen to me. We love y'all. Thanks for tuning in. What is that magician type shit? What the fuck? Okay, we tuning out, y'all.
Alright, guys. Peace out. Bye.
I know y'all like this. I know you like her.
Yes, his desert chic.
Oh, look.